I understand that you're a bit of a sci-fi buff. Is that true? What you knew?
Yes and no. I mean, I would love to make a sci-fi movie, but and most of the time, sci-fi movies are quite disappointing. The thing is that I'm a huge Kubrick fan.
Okay.
So 2001 is one of my favorite films.
There's elements of Kubrick's, especially in terms of some of the tracking shots that you use in Incendies. Is he a conscious influence on your filmmaking?
The truth is, I think that it's not necessarily conscious, but it's a deep, profound influence. All his films did have so strong impact on me that, of course, I must say that even when I'm shooting something and the way I use music, and I know that it has been totally influenced by this master.
This is a cri de corps almost, a kind of against violence, and that's something that was obviously very important to you making Incendies.
My relationship with violence is more the direct link is fear. I
Yeah.
mean, it's something that I can deal with it from the victim's point of view. I try to portray it as ugly as possible, as brutal as possible, without showing as a spectacular effect of it. The play is very violent. The story is quite violent, and I remove a lot of violence in the adaptation from the play to the film,
You
because
did.
from an emotional point of view, I think that sometimes cinema is 10,000 times more powerful than a theater in a way. For ideas, I think is the same, but for emotion, sometimes cinema is going in some territories that are a little bit dangerous, and that's why I remove a lot of violence. And I just the bus scene is violent enough to understand why the character will change his view of the world after
Yeah.
that.
How is the film going to play in the Middle East, do you think? Have you got a release in Lebanon? And
It has been released in Lebanon. The movie did have a kind of a similar reception in most countries in the world, but in Lebanon it's different. In Lebanon it's split. I mean, I receive positive critics over there from people that thought it was a brilliant way to talk about civil war. Other film critics or otherwise audience didn't like the film at all. They thought it was not accurate to portray the Lebanese conflict in a fiction line like this. Wajid Mouawad warned me, said, if you take one event of Lebanese civil war and you show it to seven Lebanese people, and you will have seven total different kind of reaction. It's not possible for me as a Lebanese author to talk about it. So you, as a French Canadian, forget it. You have to be in total fiction. I totally agree with that. By the fact that for me, it's a movie about family, about a process. It's not a movie about history. The roots of the story are born in the Lebanese civil war. So it is close in a way to Lebanon, but there's a strong poetic transposition. And I know that for some Lebanese, I'm too close, for others, I'm too far away.